Hello, Robert. This video is about your chips. Look, this is first of your chips. Installing with help double-sided adhesive tape on my testing adapter. My advice, the first, install the chip on your C-mount adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape, as I install it. Look, little piece double-sided adhesive tape sending together with chips. When you installing chip on double-sided tape, check chip in your camera. Look, I pre-programmed this chip. Focal length is 45 mm. Aperture 2.5. Delay time to enter in programmable mode is 1 second. Focus trap mode is off. This is better for your USM camera. And when you check chip, if your camera shows the aperture, chip installed correctly. If the camera don't show aperture, move chip left or right. And check again, and then when your camera shows the aperture, reinstall C-mount adapter with chip out the camera, and mark the borders of the chip on your C-mount. Then remove chip, remove double-sided adhesive tape, and remove black paint on the place when you install the chip. Then degrease and install chip on the super glue gel. Unfortunately, I don't send in super glue gel with chip, but this is impossible from the postal rules. Chip number one, full wicked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. And chip number two, I also checking in my camera. This chip I pre-programmed, focal length is 35 mm, aperture 1.6. The Canon cameras don't have aperture 1.7, only 1.6, and then 1.8. I pre-programmed 1.6. Focal length 35 mm. Focus trap mode is off, and delay time to enter in programmable mode is 1 second. This chip also full wicked, full pre-programmed. Now I'll package your chip, precise caliber. Two chip, precise caliber. Double-sided adhesive tape, and sending to you today. Thank you for your purchase. Thank you for your attention.